The big one ended up eating the little one, I guess, to survive or something. You know? So the female ate the male, webbed him up, and then slobbered him down and sucked all of his juices out and said, "That's what you get for messing with a woman." So I'm guessing the big one is the woman.